fan blade removal and installation. Before removal of the fan blade, the fan rotor spinner must be removed. Note, when you remove only one fan blade, it is necessary to remove the blade retainer, spacer, and key from the adjacent blade. The removal of blade retainer, spacer, and key will permit enough blade movement to disengage the mid-span shroud. Remove the bolt for the fan blade to be removed. Remove the bolt for the adjacent anti-clockwise fan blade to be removed. Match mark each fan blade with its retainer and spacer. Use the Stage 1 fan blade spacer preload fixture to relieve the pressure on the spacer. Remove the key. Remove the spacer. Remove the retainer. Use the Stage 1 fan blade preload fixture to remove the key of the adjacent fan blade. Then, remove the spacer and the retainer. Prior to removing the fan blade, turn it to the 12 o'clock position to prevent any free turning of the fan. Move the adjacent fan blade radially inward to disengage the mid-span shroud. Remove the fan blade. According to the aircraft maintenance manual, add or remove balance weights to keep the fan rotor system in balance if the replacement blade has a significantly different moment weight. Apply two coats of lubricant to the following areas: mating surfaces of the fan blade mid-span shroud, retainers, spacers, and keys. Slots of the disc. Permit the lubricant to dry for a minimum of 10 minutes. Install the new fan blade. Install the retainer. Install the spacer. Move the adjacent fan blade radially outward to engage the mid-span shroud. Install the retainer. Install the spacer. To facilitate the installation, turn the fan blade to 6 o'clock. Use the Stage 1 fan blade spacer preload fixture to preload the spacer and install the key. Repeat the operation for the other fan blade. Make sure that the key and retainer are both aligned. Move the spacer to insert the screw and tighten the bolt. Repeat the operation for the other fan blade. Tighten roughly with the appropriate tools. Torque the bolt to the appropriate value. Repeat the operation for the other fan blade. Visually inspect the fan blades to make sure they are in the correct position in the fan disc. If more than 10 blades have been replaced, perform the tip-to-shroud clearance check according to the aircraft maintenance manual. Complete the procedure according to the aircraft maintenance manual.